Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm going to be showing you guys the top 10 weapons in Rainbow Six Siege. This is just our personal opinion, so feel free to disagree and let us know down below in the comment section what your guys' top 10 would be and what weapons you would switch out and what weapons you would like to see on this list that aren't currently. Make sure you guys go ahead and hit that subscribe button and like the video because we're almost at 3,000 subscribers. So if you guys want to help us get to that, we would greatly appreciate it. All right, so before we actually get into ranking the weapons and their designated tiers and where they belong, I'm just going to let you guys know on how we actually ranked them and whatnot. And those factors are going to have to be fire rate, what grip it has, if it has the angled grip mainly, and how much damage it does. Now, we're choosing the fire rate because obviously if you can shoot more bullets than your opponent and you have a greater chance of hitting the head, then obviously you're going to have a huge advantage and it makes it better than some other guns because you just have more chances and whatnot. And for the second main factor is going to be the grip, and more specifically the angled grip. If a weapon has the angled grip, that automatically makes it a lot better. I know it can be kind of personal preference, but statistically, if you can pull your gun up faster than your opponent, then obviously you're going to have an advantage. You have greater success of being able to win that gunfight. And for the last and final factor that we took into consideration, the how much damage it actually puts out. I understand that Siege is one shot, one kill if you hit the head, but in all reality, we can't really expect ourselves to hit the head all the time. That's just not realistic. We're not robots. Oh yeah, we also took into consideration how much recoil the gun has, but that's like not really a main factor. So I'm going to be ranking these depending on the sides. So I'm going to have the top five for the attacking side, and then we're going to move on into the top five for the defenders. Because comparing the attacking weapons to the defending weapons isn't really fair, because the attackers just have a lot better guns overall, and the defenders barely even have a cogs. And this is obviously done for balancing purposes. So starting with the best gun for attackers is going to have to be IQ and Amaro's LMG. Now I'm sure all of you already know how powerful this gun actually is. It shoots really fast, has a good fire rate, it does a lot of damage to the body, and also has the angled grip. And not to mention that it has a huge magazine or drum mag, so you have like 60 bullets or something like that. And moving on to the second best gun for attackers is gonna have to be Fuse's and Ace's AK-12. So we're gonna put that in S tier also. This is because it does a lot of damage to the body, and it has 3 or 4 shot and has a very respectable fire rate, along with very low and controllable recoil. And it also has the angled grip. So all around, this gun is, and overall, just very effective. And that's gonna be it for the actual S tier. And moving on to the A tier, the first weapon is gonna have to be Havana's assault rifle. Now, this is because it shares a lot of similarities as the weapons in the S tier, except it has a little more recoil, which is kind of a deal breaker for some. But personally, I really enjoy this weapon because it does have that angled grip, allowing you to aim down sight faster, and it has a pretty high fire rate, and it does moderate damage with the body. So that's why it is in the A tier, not in the S tier. And for the second and final weapon in the A tier is gonna have to be Jackal's assault rifle. Now, Jackal's assault rifle is really close to Habana's gun, except it has a little lower fire rate, and I think it does a little less damage, but it does actually have better recoil along with an angled grip. So still a very good choice when it comes to selecting your weapons. And moving on to the B tier with the final weapon for the top 5 attacking guns, and that is just gonna have to be Zofia's assault rifle. Now, this is in the B tier because it has a slow fire rate and the recoil is a little random and unpredictable on it, but it does have the angled grip along with moderate damage to the body. So nonetheless, it's still a very good pick and we would still really recommend it. But that's going to be it for the attacking weapons. Now, moving into the actual defending weapons and to the defender weapons, we're going to be starting up with Ella's Scorpion, and we're going to go ahead and put that in S tier. Now, a lot of you are probably going to disagree with this choice because the recoil on this gun is absolutely absurd. But again, like we mentioned previously in the video, you gotta be thinking about the fire rate and what kind of grips it has. This is the fastest shooting weapon in Siege, I'm pretty sure. If not, the second fastest. And it also comes along with the angled grip. So if you pair that with this fast firing weapon, you're just gonna have a headshot machine. And you can't really go wrong with this weapon. And moving into the second best defender weapon is going to be an underrated one that I personally think doesn't get enough love. It's kind of underrated. And that weapon is going to have to be Alibi's submachine gun. And why I feel this is belonging to the A tier is because it does have that angled grip, but it does have a very good fire rate. And it does moderate damage for the defending weapons, but it also has very low recoil. If you're looking for a good alternative to Ella's weapon, then it's definitely in this gun. Now, it's not going to shoot as fast as the Scorpion. That's why it's in the A tier. but it's still a very effective choice when you're trying to hit those headshots. But moving in into the third weapon, and that's going to have to be the MP5. Because this is one of the only defending weapons that has an ACOG, but it has a decent fire rate allowing you to hit those headshots. And when you put the ACOG on this bad boy, you're just going to be a headshot machine from very long distances. And this is why everybody spawn peeks with this gun, because it's just the easiest to hit headshots. And that's why it comes in the A tier. But yeah, really not much else to say about that gun. Pretty self-explanatory. It's pretty iconic too in Siege. So yeah. But moving into the third weapon for defending is going to have to be Vigil's K1A. So this was a very close tie between Jaeger's gun. Jaeger's gun is very similar, but it shoots a little slower than this gun, but it does have more damage, I think by like only a couple points though. But what makes this gun beat Jaeger's gun is that it has that angled grip. Now, like we said before, we mentioned earlier in the video, the angled grip is really helpful when winning gunfights. So that's why it is in the B tier. But moving on into the final weapon, and that's gonna have to be Bandit's MP7. Now we chose to put this as the last one. It's still pretty good, but one thing that separates it from the others is that it doesn't really do that much body damage, and the fire rate is a lot slower than the others mentioned above, except for the K1A, of course, and also doesn't have that angled grip. But overall, it's still a very effective weapon, and it's a good choice when you're trying to run Bandit. But yeah, that's it for the defending weapons. We didn't do sidearms, because we're going to make a separate video for that. So if you guys want that video, make sure to hit that like button, because it'll show us that you guys enjoyed these. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let us know what your tier list is down below. Let us know if you guys actually disagree. And don't forget to subscribe. But other than that, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Really? He killed me trying to kill Ryan.
Has been recovered.
Bro, that rook pissed me off. Four remaining. He was trying to kill Ryan and killed me in the process. Why was he? Because you were right in front of him.
Op 4 eliminated. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action. You will be protected.
Every time I get the perfect shot. Left to right, left to right.
You have entered the enemy controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted.
Probably gonna go on parking garage.
I'm rotating.
If you remain in this zone.